I just come back from Hong Kong. I had my last fight over there against Alan Galani in Planet Battle show. Alan Galani is a tough guy. He's a dangerous opponent for anybody. The first time my game plan was to make a pressure in the first round and let him work. So I know this guy is just one round, two round boxer. He's a dangerous in first two rounds. The fight is called no contest. In the second round, they give me headbutt and I give him back elbows and things are going crazy and under control. So referee has to stop the fight and call the fight no contest. I had respect for him before, but now I'm not respecting him anymore because he's a dirty fight. In the next fight, I'm gonna fight different. I'm gonna finish early in the first or second round. The rematch is going to be middle of November. I won't talk much how I'm gonna fight and what I'm going to do. I let my fist talk. His head gonna land on the floor in the first round. His head gonna land on the floor in the first round.